Guys, today I'm gonna make a video clip about miniguns. Alright, what would you need? You need a standard knife, you need one of those, sellotape. Can't use any Nicholas ball, I'm using red. You need a boo boo and some of those. What would you need? You need the lights as well. I'm gonna take this and stand the knife. Just pull those bits off. Nah, not really. Yeah. What I'm gonna do, I'm gonna use the stand the knife to pull this bit off. You can start from the middle. You cut those bits off. This one got to be smaller and this one got to be bigger. About those sides. Oh, I forgot. I knew we need PFA glue. So, you cut this off. After this, you cut those bits which you left here. With your standard knife. Like this bear. After this, you get the bubble cutting off like this. You put this bubble needs to be like this. Can you see this? You put this bubble here and a silver bit here. If you want, you can use a PFA glue. Or you can use either. You will need to use the standard knife. To make a hole. And it's on this over as well. You put the bubble here. After this, take some sellotape. You take some sellotape, cut in half. You can use the scissors to cut the sellotape over. I'm using a standard knife bare. You put this one here like this. After this, you stick this together. I don't really think it's those two sticks together. You take this over bit and stick it right here. And it needs to look like this. After this, you take some more sellotape. Well, be careful because the sellotape does stick good, but it doesn't stick that good. And you might need to buy like with sellotapes. You stick it out like this. Thunder! Hungry is so hungry that I'm going to blow this in pieces. I'm going to blow this Thunder knife in pieces. You need some salt tape to stick it right here if you can't see. Press a B hold on it. For it doesn't fall off. After this, if you leave like some bits around here with salt tape, you can use the stand knife for it to dissolve like this. But I didn't leave any on it. Oh, I forgot to say, I've got some movie video clips, like clips on YouTube, with the same name, AlienBoy123. And now let's come back to this. This thing will need to look like this. Can you see? And now you will need to put some salt tape. A little bit. A little bit of salt tape around here. Right here. Like this. Right here. After you do the salt tape here, you need to go like this. No. You take the salt tape and pour it right here. You can do this a bit. Well, now you can take one of those. They go the same way, but you cut this bit off here. Like this. But leave this bit like this. You put it right in there. And now, yum. Did you saw that? So good. Now, if you are new, can make one of those. It's not that hard. Very easy. And now, to repeat, my name on YouTube channel is AlienBoy123. Bye.